Hi everyone, GoFries here, and I am at Acer's concept area over here at Computex 2019. And in this video, we'll be checking out the Predator Helios 700. So let's have a look at it right now. This is the Predator Helios 700. So specs are over here: Intel Core i9, 9th generation processor, Hyperdrive keyboard, MagForce keys, NVIDIA RTX 2080 graphics card with 17-inch 144Hz refresh rate, 3 milliseconds response time display with NVIDIA G-Sync technology. So the unique thing about the Helios 700 is that it has this Hyperdrive keyboard. Now let me close it, and you can see this is the original position. When you're gaming, you pull it down and then this part lights up, customizable RGB, and you can see the heat pipes underneath. Both sides here are intake fans, speakers are underneath, keyboard is here now, and now you have a wrist rest over here. And let me show you, the processor is an Intel Core i9-9980HK. So this is the Predator Helios 700. Now let me move over to another unit over here. So this is their MagForce keys. I can't show you what it's like, but based on my experience, the rest of the keys feel like brown switches where there's a little bit of bump, while the MagForce keys, now the MagForce keys, they are switches that come bundled with the Helios 700, of which if you prefer it, you can always change to the MagForce keys. The MagForce keys, the difference is that the MagForce keys feel like red switches where there's no bump, where this one has a bump. Alright, so that's the difference. It comes bundled with the Helios 700, and whoever is using it is allowed to swap the switches. Alright, so that's it from me, Brian. GoFries over here at Acer's concept area at Computex 2019, and this is the Predator Helios 700. Thank you for watching, guys, and do subscribe to my channel if you haven't. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.